This would be a pleasure. How's everything? Hi. Thank you for having me.
Yes.
I appreciate you coming down.
No, thank you. I appreciate everything you've been doing. Thank you for everything. Yes. All right.
So much
for
you to leave it.
Nice to see you.
I'm happy you made it.
I'm really happy I made it. It's working well. Last minute, but it worked well, right? How are you?
I think it's a little bit of a problem.
Thank you so much. Good to be here. How are you?
All right, guys.
Yeah, we can.
This is you, bro.
Peace. How are you?
Yeah, thank you.
Perfect.
We welcome our guest to our temple.
So nice, thank you.
Yeah.
Now I'm going to reach up here.
And this is the welcome.
All right.
And we always start with worshiping Lord of Ganesha. It says, one ahead is the elephant. It's a long story. So Hinduism is one of the few religions in the world that actually has a female goddess. So that everyone worships, men and women worship. So this is a very inclusive religion.
She's
also
getting up there, she's also
killing all the people.
The cardamom, clove, and saffron powder.
Saffron.
Yeah.
I think we can.
Okay, never been done.
Yeah.
It's never
been done. She's the consort of so there's a
lady, right?
Creator, preserver, and destroyer.
Sure.
This is Diwali. 1 minute. Just wait a second.
Okay. This is, we are celebrating Diwali. Okay, see, this is actually, this Saturday was Diwali. What Diwali is, the conquest of good over evil. So there was an evil king. And there was a good king. The good king is considered to be God.
You're taking the blessings from every god.
This one is the naughty god.
Lord Krishna. Hare Krishna.
Sita, his wife, and Lakshman, his brother, the love between them was so strong that they chose to spend the 14 years in woods, in exile with him, where the evil king stole Sita, a beautiful lady, and that's where he had to go and conquer the evil king and brought her back.
Let's go up front.